I met him on the Austin Mahone tour, like, literally 5 or 6 years ago.
Do you have a crush there? What's happening?
I for sure had a crush there. We were stupid. I think we both had a crush, but we were, like, I don't know, being babies about it. But we're grown now!
It takes a lot of courage to tell the woman that you love her. I had 5 years of fear of getting rejected by her. That just stopped me from doing it every time. It took a long time of preparing to finally be able to tell her how I felt.
We were awkward and nervous and weird, and now we're bolder and nervous and weird.
When we first started going out, it took me like 2 months to be able to like call him baby, because the people around you already know them because you've known them for a long time. So I'd just be like, hey, you! Now we kiss and hold hands.
She's so absolutely patient with me, especially when I'm stressed or anything is kind of getting to me. She'll text me, and if I ever am kind of just being bitey with her, and she'll be like, it's okay, I love you no matter what. It's real strength and patience and love.
I mean, I think he and I have been friends for such a long time that I think it's just closeness. Like, I think that we have been in a place where we know each other, so it's like easy to be vulnerable. Like, it's easy to feel safe when you've known somebody for so long and they really know you.
As a guy who would preach that he was vulnerable, realizing that I had no vulnerability with my girlfriend, and realize the second I would show that to her, she would fall deeper in love with me. And the second she would show that to me, I would fall deeper in love with her. Like, that's the most attractive, beautiful thing in the world.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I mean, I was single for basically 20 years, and I have known him for such a long time. Yeah. And I don't know, he just feels like home to me, you know? So I'm really happy.